All right, guys, before this video starts, it's a good one. You can see my heart rate monitor right there. So leave a like down below. I really appreciate that. And also, guys, Viper is having a 2.0 very soon, August 1st. So you guys got to watch this little short little pre-roll after this. But it's a really big update. It's one of our biggest of all time. So you guys got to be there August 1st. So if you guys want to show some support for Viper, go ahead and like and retweet the tweet down below in the description. I really appreciate any and all of you guys that do that. So I'm going to play a short 30-second little cinematic. So I hope you guys see you guys there. And that's going to be all. See you guys later. Enjoy the video. Peace. They're outside. They're outside. They're outside. I'm on one right now. Just be ready. He's trying to hit us. Oh, shoot.
Wait, where are we?
Oh, right here. Yo, running that for the bar. I'm running for the bar. Running. I'm on the bar. I'm on the bar. On the bar. I'm on the bar. Alright, what is going on, guys? Mizo here. Welcome back to another Viper 8 Shift Let's Play on the Infernal Realm. Guys, start of the world today, Friday, 6 p.m. EST, as usual. As you guys can see, a few things at the start. There's a number under my face cam and it's just going up. That is my heart rate, guys. I'm using a heart rate monitor strapped to my chest, and I also am using face cam this episode, so it should be pretty interesting. But yeah, the series is playing HDF with a heart rate monitor. Okay, Siri just went off. I guess that's all it really is, so leave a like down below. I don't think anyone's ever done this in the HDF community. I know I've been wanting to do this for like 2 years probably. Like, I have DMs with Spiffy from I think either 2018 or 2017 that I wanted to do a heart rate on HDF. So I mean, if I go and get those right now, I'll probably put them on screen. But anyways, I've been wanting to do this for a while, so I finally decided, you know what, let's do it. Let's do something unique. I've been doing the same thing a lot this week, or I guess this month and stuff, so I'm gonna just do something new. I'm playing with like a whole new faction kind of right now in the channel. I have me, Kraken, Evan, Automatic, Brian. I don't know if he's playing Fancy, Malik, Lambo, XD. That's it for now. I'm gonna be using a new faction name called Revival, but we should be doing that for a little while. But anyways, guys, leave a like down below if you enjoyed this video. Subscribe if you are new to the channel. But yeah, it should be interesting. My resting heart rate, it usually goes down, but when I start recording, it like goes up. It's kind of weird. I don't know if I'm just like psyching myself out, but yeah, it should be good, guys. I'll bring you guys back when we're in the server for Star of the World. All right, guys, I'm in the server. I need the freaking G-Kid Archer. Okay, here we go. We are gonna go and try and get first claim. I don't see anyone else behind me. I'm not sure if I'm supposed to see anyone actually. Am I like way ahead of everyone? Oh, there's Kane behind me. I guess I think we're gonna get first claim, guys. So yeah, like I said, we're just doing a normal faction. You guys will be able to watch my heart rate. It's right there under my face cam. But yeah, I'm gonna go down there, get the claim. Hopefully a good one on first, like on the first Warzone claim or whatever. F create revival. That is the new faction name, guys. So if you guys are seeing this right now, hashtag revival2020 down below in the comments. And yeah, I'll bring you guys back when we're at the claim. All right, we're gonna be the first ones here. FD all. We have $98,000. We're gonna go on the right side right here. F claim. Just gonna go right here and go straight across. As long as nobody freaking does like a 5x5 claim in my claim, we should be good. Oh, we're gonna get the first. We're gonna get a big one. All right, F claim again. I'm gonna go this way, and we're just gonna, dude, we got a big claim. Oh my god, we actually did it good this time. Oh, I just claimed it. Okay, we got two claims, guys. We got two claims right here. This is long enough, and I believe it's wide enough. It's good enough, at least. And all right, we're good. I sadly did not line up these claims. I'm going to have to do that. I'll just refix it afterwards, but we're good, guys. We got the first claim on road, and it's pretty big. So, guys, I will bring you guys back when we have the faction invited. We do have a new face in here, Lambo XD. I believe he's a YouTuber. We haven't, I mean, he is a YouTuber. I don't know why I said I believe. But, yeah, we have not actually played with him ever, so it should be interesting. I'll bring you guys back soon. All right, guys, so it's been a little while. I think like 18 minutes or something since the world opened. So we see this is what we're gonna do. I flattened out the entire claim. Basically, I just placed like dirt here. I didn't flatten this part yet, but we have these little four pillars of the base. That's gonna be the dimensions of the glass box. I'm gonna take off F map. And yeah, so we're gonna get started on that. We have a lot of people getting sand right now and wood. This is our faction. We have six on. Me, we're filming, Soft, Lambo, Fancy, Automatic, and then Evan's getting on, and as well as Junior's getting on, but they're both still in queue. All right, guys, here's a little update to the base. As you can see, chest room is done. We moved over the valves to here and the armor chest right here. And then we have the auto brews. I have to make them this map, so that's unfortunate, but we're doing that and we should be done soon. We're gonna do like a couple rounds of brewing for sure. And then we'll be done. We have an hour and 16 minutes left still, so we got plenty of time. All right, guys, so the base is basically done. You can see right here we have the, you know, helmet, chest plates, legs, boots, swords, pearls. We got the auto brews going. We are brewing invis, health pots. Probably gonna do a couple rounds of these because we have an hour left, so we got plenty of time. We got the pot storage being made right now. Chest room is already sorted and organized, so we're good to go. I'm gonna be doing my reclaim, and let's get the, you know, Mizo keys, bro keys, Ziggy keys. So I'm just gonna open up the partner packages, and I guess we'll just spam open all of them and see what we get. All right, we got 20 attack dogs, 15 rage abilities, 10 aggressive pearls, 16 patrox snails, 5 invis, and swirls watermelon, and Ziggy second chance. All right, so we're just gonna, I'm just gonna go ahead and drop this stuff because that's all prot one. I'm gonna put the valves away and we're gonna go to spawn. We actually have some spring keys to open. We have 5 right here, and we're gonna open up these partner keys as well. I'm gonna put these ones away though. All right, guys, so I'm at spawn. I got the five, you know, partner keys and the five spring keys. We're gonna start with spring keys because those actually give us what we want. Did we get, okay, we didn't get any bones from these, but I believe other people in the faction have their keys as well. So hopefully we'll get some anyways, but we have three portal bards, so that's good. I don't really want the rogue sets, and we got guardian angels, some knockback vines. I don't really need the diamond crates either, but all right, we're gonna open up these keys right over here. All right, bro keys, let's open all those right away. We did not get a rank or anything. We got actually a mesoid key and a bro key from both those. We'll open up the mesoid keys. And all right, we're gonna have to sell some of these vows. So yeah, I'm just gonna take some time to open all these and sell the vows, and I'll bring you guys back. All right, I opened up all the keys. Sadly, did not win a rank, but we got a lot of pickaxes. We got some armor and a few fire aspect swords. That's pretty good. So I'm gonna F home. We're basically done with the base. I'll just show you guys once again. You know, it's fully done. So we're just gonna let pots brew. I'm probably gonna go AFK for a little bit and wait for everything to happen, but we should be good to go. All right, guys. So we have 4 minutes left to start the world timer. Okay, there's a full invisor base right here. But yeah, we're about to go invisor raiding. I wanted to try it with this team right here, and hopefully we'll see how it goes. Probably good. Oh, I have two partner packages on me. All right, so are you guys ready to go?
Yeah.
All right. Yeah. I'm going full on this. Okay, so Junior will be barding for us, but he's like AFK right now, or he's like doing something right now, so he's gonna meet us there.
Oh my god, dude.
These guys right here?
So
oh, they're out.
Like
they oh, they're out.
So easy, bro. There's like.
Oh, he's trying to block himself
base.
In.
It's the Iron's base. Oh.
Yeah, it's the Iron's base.
Iron guy. He's getting bullied.
Dude, wait.
Oh, he's big, dad.
Oh, kill the rogue, kill the rogue, kill the rogue.
I
strike two, I strike two, I strike two.
I
think that was the iron. Oh, dead. Oh, yeah, let's chase these guys, chase these guys, chase these guys, chase these guys. Dad figures, F focus, dad figures.
I'm running in.
They're 5D. Oh, that's it right
there. That's your base. I'm in.
I'm not in. I'm on it. Keep him away, keep him away.
One behind us, one behind us, one behind us.
One behind us right here. Nick. Oh, it's open. It's open again. It's open again, too.
Okay.
I'm in the base.
Nice. Dude, don't let this guy in.
Come on, bro, let me in.
I'm gonna stand the guy, stand the guy. I'm gonna go in as well.
Oh,
I'm boning Caden. I'm boning Caden. Don't hit him. Don't hit him. Don't hit him. He's boned.
Really drop down, bro.
Oh, it is. Don't go down. Don't go down.
Yeah. Alright, I'm grappling.
Are you stuck down there, Malik?
Yeah.
Like, he
still can't open it. I'm gonna pearl in. I'm pearling. Oh, nice. I'm pearling in.
Pearling if you can.
Don't hit him down. Don't hit him down, guys. It's open.
It's open. 4 seconds.
Okay, wait. Don't go down. Wait, Malik, get ready.
I'm down here.
There's two. Should we go down? No, that's like death though.
Because
it. That's a rough one. Oh, Junior! Oh, dude, Junior died to the guy in our base, bro.
Oh, damn.
Should probably die. You should get out.
Yeah, just get out.
Yeah, Malik's dead.
Dang.
Well, I'm gonna see if I can find him.
He just went full invis on the auto brewers. I just saw him. There's a guy over here.
On the auto chest room, auto chest room.
Yeah, no, there's a guy right here, though. He just dropped down. He's right next to you, Malik.
Yeah, he's on the chest.
Killed him.
Nice.
This guy's on the chest. This guy's on the chest.
Nice.
They're outside. They're outside. They're outside. I'm on one right now. These guys, these guys have traps, yeah. Though. But they're 2 DTR. Just be ready. He's trying to hit us. Oh, shoot.
Wait, where are we?
Oh, right here. Yo, run in that for the bard. I'm on the bard. I'm on the bone. Stop it. Don't hit. He's one hit away. I boned the bard. They're going to let him in. Get ready.
I boned him.
Oh, we killed him. 1 DTR. You guys got that.
Yeah, we're going to kill him.
I'm going to jump down.
Crack and bone.
I don't have a bone. Yeah, jump down. You guys got it.
Oh,
dude.
Oh, shit.
The base.
My stock's at 1 second. All right. Wait, is he coming down? I'm still here. I'm still at the base.
Go.
Just pot. Just keep on it.
I'm okay. I got up.
All right. Okay. Is he fighting you though?
Yeah. There's two.
Can you TL? I don't know where it is. I got freaking. Okay. Hold on. I gotta run 200 blocks.
360. 1322.
Wait.
I'm here. I have to just. Can you rest through me when I come down?
Rest through.
I didn't get it.
Oh,
I'm
dude.
I'm gonna. They would have gone raidable, dude. I'm just gonna. Okay.
All right.
Is the top still open?
Coming. We're
going out.
Yeah, I'm out.
Okay.
Oh,
I'm coming down. Did you bone? Nice.
Get in.
I'm on cooldown. I'm gonna strength.
Tell me when to bone.
Just start doing it. Come on.
Go. I'm not hitting him.
Hold on.
Did you get? Dude, come on.
It's not working. Sorry.
Dude,
did you hit him yet?
I'm in. Dude,
how?
It wasn't working.
Dude. Oh, yeah, we both can, right?
Yeah, just don't hold anything afterwards.
Dude, give me a snowball.
Alright, yeah, I did it.
Go.
Nice. I'm boning.
Nice.
Oh my god, I just got
it.
Are they
1
DTR or what?
Yeah, they are. I'm in too. I can bone next. Oh, they opened it.
The whole base.
Wait. Oh, this guy just got. Oh, you're in.
Nice.
Bone that guy. Bone him.
He's out.
Go in the safe. I boned him. Sad boys is bone. Sad is bone.
Be careful. Yeah, I see him.
Can you strike two? Can you strike two, Junior?
Strike two now.
Crit. He's pro block dead, raidable. Nice. All right, they have a row of pros.
Looted.
Taking that. Good job. I found the prime items
keys,
too.
They got keys and prime
I got
items.
I'm still killing this kid. On top.
Roman, you come up?
I'm coming.
He's running now.
Alright, look for any prot 2. Take prot 2. They have prot 1. Alright, I think that's basically. Oh, they have glass too if you want to take that. Lambo, you can take that for Bruin.
Okay, dude.
Oh, yeah, Lambo. Good.
Oh, there's diamonds in here. There's diamonds in here.
I'm breaking up some.
Oh, shoot.
How many?
He's in the middle. I broke the. There's no.
Oh, my God. I thought I was dead.
I'm here. There's still water down there.
Right,
too?
Malik. Nice. Malik really for the naked. Malik really did that. Oh, you're pro-locked? Or are you just
going? Yeah, guys, I think he's going to get out. Yeah, dude, we lost him.
Shrink 2.
Get out, buddy.
Damn. I got 31k for that. Alright, let's have home and go. Let's have home and go back there. They're 4 on 2 DTR! I was kidding, but F Focus, I don't know their name. Just Iwiro and F who Iwiro. Anyone in that faction. They're 4 on 2 DTR.
F who Iwiro.
I've made this guy raidable basically every map. Is this one right here? Is this right here? They have bar. Just keep that in mind. What the hell was that?
I'm in.
Oh shoot! I don't know if I want to. Don't go in this.
There's still one outside. There's still one outside.
I don't want to get. I'm gonna get out of this as soon as I can. He's you can't.
Go down.
Oh shoot! Oh no! I boned him. But we should probably get out of this.
I shrink two. I'm gonna snowball him.
You want to snowball him out? Stop hitting. Do it, Junior.
Oh, I was just kidding, dude.
Oh, dude.
I'll get it.
There's two.
Damn, it's over.
Oh, dude, we just got screwed.
I snowballed him.
I mean, I boned him.
Are you boning him?
Shine two.
Where's he at? What?
Right here.
It's not working.
3, 2, 1. Move.
Stop. I got him. Stand him. Okay. He's going to go down the trap. Don't let him go down the trap.
I bone him. Oh, he's dead. He's dead.
Be careful, bro. Oh, he didn't die.
I'm coming.
I'm here. I can bone next.
Do it.
I'm doing. He's already under part effect. Hold on.
You're right.
I'm doing it right now.
Nice.
Dude, I boned. He's boned.
Nice.
Junior, watch.
Everyone hit him. Who can bone next?
Nick, you gotta do it. I'm doing it.
No, hold on. I'll tell you when.
Do it now.
Alright, do it now.
I'm boning.
Just someone.
I'm boning him.
Quick. You did it.
Yeah.
Trying to. Oh, no.
Get out of his body.
Wait, is it done yet?
Nick, stick all the way.
Did you already do it or what?
Yeah, I did it.
Oh, he did it.
Yo, get your fucking battle stations. Everybody on a block. Yo.
But you got a bone again. Someone's got a bone. Don't let him in that.
I'm boning him.
You got him? Nice, nice. Who can go next?
I can go next.
How's he not?
Where is he? I'm still on him.
He's in that 1x1.
I'll stay in this 1x1 with him. All right, here he goes. Start doing it.
No, I'm on him.
I'm still on him.
Bro, he has three bars.
Stay on a block.
Like, he's not getting boned.
Yeah, he has three bars.
Dad, he died! Oh my God. Chichi, are you out yet? Can you live home and get? They're 1 DTR. Yeah, if you're in a 1x1, get out.
Are we
at homing? Yeah. Should we do that? Oh, he's it. Dude, I'm on him. Dude, they're basically.
Wait.
Bone this guy. Turbine.
I'm in the base.
Okay, get on the board. I'm gonna get in.
What?
I'm in.
Is it open?
Yeah, it's open. I'm coming over. I'm getting brick walled. You killed him. Where's the board?
There's Archie.
Oh, shoot. Yo.
Wait, he's gonna be timing.
No, he's not. Kill him.
Dude. What?
Hey, what is this diamond
dude,
doing?
What the fuck is this kid doing?
No, let me in now.
Someone strike to us. Please.
I did it.
Oh, dead.
Got him.
Raidable.
No. They're one, dude. We had that.
Oh my god.
Wait, he's really close, bro. Can we wither these guys?
No, we could have got in, but
that diamond,
man.
Dude, what was he doing?
I'm pretty sure that was one of them, dude.
I don't think it was.
Well. That's unfortunate, dude. Alright, guys, that is going to be all for the first episode of Playing HF with a Heart Rate Monitor. So leave a like down below for this video. And I'll show you guys some progress. We have 9 kills and 1 death so far. So it was a pretty good start of the world, even though it didn't really feel like it. But if we do F top, I believe we are number 1 with 30 kills, except we're tied for number 2. We have 32 kills, 4 deaths. So yeah, guys, leave a like down below, subscribe to your channel, and I'll see you guys later. Peace.